Hey guys, sorry if you've been hearing loads of nonsense, but that's how me and my twin rolled. We don't actually roll, but but so what we do. Oh, I could get that feel that dick's coming off the sucker floor. No. No, every time you want to go on a certain floor, he's like, I'm here. Oh, so he's on that floor. That's stupid. He's on the second floor. They happen to be where you need to go, and it's stupid. It's like, can't you just go away? I just go on a floor I'm not on. But then again, I did do well on a server because I always went on opposite where from where they are. Where? Where? Ow! Bitch, you hit me. UGLY, you got no alibi, you're ugly. He's cheerleading out. Where's a cheerleader outfit? UGLY. You've got no alibi. Just like. Are you a cheerleader? No. What made you say that?
I'm a man.
And I know it's so.
Because I love
a dude. What makes me? Ah! I thought it was. Close the door on you, dick. Do me a favour, close. Thank you. I gotta go to the second floor. Come on. Go away! No one likes you! Oh, I'm gonna beat you. Go away, you ugly bitch! UGLY, you got no alibi, bitch. Go away, I'm a cheerleader. This is abuse! Dude, that's abuse. Nope, not really. You know you're my friend. Yet, like, no damage. I'm still good.
He's like, let me out.
Let me out,
yeah, it's time to say, let me out.
Hey, dude, don't hit me with your thing, but please, I ask you one thing, what? Let me out.
If it isn't my nemesis.
Oh, isn't it? The bitch. Nice to meet
Where's
you.
Where's the girl you've been desperately following around? Like a puppy dog.
Oh, bitch. I've been looking around to get away from it.
So. Are you flirting with me right now?
No.
So what? If I don't trust you completely...
I could be near my boat, but something happens. So if something happens, I could chuck you to the hounds.
Go
while,
with me!
While I escape. That's what I want to do with you.
I was totally fine without your help.
Don't look too sad.
What's wrong with this building?
Girl.
Why does it shake all the time?
Do you not see this body? Just like... Do you not...
Well, I'm out of here. You can leave or stay and find So-young. Whatever.
Whatever. Bitch, I'm for the girl with glasses than you. No wonder why you're jealous. Because every girl... Correct. Because go look at this body. Go look at this body. Go look at this body. I work out! Why is this locked? That's unusual. 10 points for Gryffindor. Or could it be my lover? Yeah. Go away, you're such a dick, such a dick, such a dick.
Such a
dick.
Oh god.
You were like, I can't breathe. Yeah, I can't wait for you to play this. You heard me right. What could you fucking say?
I get way better.
No, but all I'm saying is this. It's up to you. So you can always dress him up, because what you have to do is go and thingy character to change. What if he wears his swimsuit trucks or not? And you know, because don't forget that horrible girl is that thing. So if you don't want to hug out, you're gonna have to change it when you thingy. But don't expect those outfits because I haven't got them. I gotta say something. One of them I would probably make as Freddy, the other one I'd probably make as Jason. We've got two killers in here. Wait, what do you mean? This is Freddy, and this is Jason.
I'm in.
At that moment, I knew I fucked up. If once I leave this map, I knew I fucked up. No, I'm sorry! Go off, Tracy, please. No one likes you. I don't. Grandpa, go away. Go away, Grandpa. No. Holy crap, holy crap. Right, that bitch is gone. Let's do this. No, but that girl is such a bitch. Like, that girl got us, you know, artists trying to help her out and stuff. And then her friend's just like, oh, all he cares about is this girl, you know, and walks off with the girl with glasses. It's like, yeah, no, but think about it. It's got nothing to do with her, what that glasses girl chooses.
Who's there? Don't come any closer!
The girl is baby.
Heyman? Is it really?
Yes, your only senpai.
It's too dark to see well. School feels really strange tonight. What's that?
I'll hold you in my arms.
Did you just hear something? Turn on the light!
Turn on the light. Sure, she's not a ghost because, like, you can't just pop out of nowhere into that. I'm gonna say closet.
That was scary.
Don't know.
What was she doing in here?
At least it's funny because we've.
Yeah, I'm alright. I was just a little surprised. It's a good thing we're here together, though. This school is so old. It's always scary in here. But tonight, I think it's even worse. They say many people committed suicide here. Apparently, it was at its worst when the school was new. They had to use talismans and even called for an exorcism.
Apparently, it's not working.
My old music teacher used to tell me this stuff. He was interested in this sort of thing. That is, until all of a sudden, he killed himself in that music room. What was that? Tell me, did you hear a piano just now? It's coming from the music room. You go inside first.
Please. Okay. For you, Daryl. Did you just come door? No. Did you? Okay, I'm just gonna come back in here first. I'll be back in a minute. Girl, are you kidding? Come on. No, so, called for an exorcism and the teacher killed herself. I don't think he killed himself, though.
He did that, he got upstairs to do it.
It bounds to happen.
Yeah.
Girl, I'm just gonna close the door for your safety. I don't know this, hold on. Gotta think. do it in the end. Hey guys, sorry about that. Is he okay in there?
Hey, yeah, Ji-shun! Where have you been? I've been looking everywhere for you.
Is that so? I didn't know. Sorry.
I take it they come in the school very often at night then.
He's too busy chasing after So Young. Come on, what are you doing?
Wouldn't it be smarter to stay together?
Don't you get it? He doesn't care at all about us. And even if you're in the same class as him, can he be trusted?
Well, he probably doesn't know his way around here yet.
So what? We don't know him at all. Look at this. Fine, do what you want.
Bitch.
It's easier for me if I don't have to babysit anybody. You. I'll be watching you. Be careful.
You could have both.
I gotta go by my side.
What's the matter?
I think I'll be back. Upside down cock pen. Yeah. No, but you know what I'm saying though, don't you? But yeah, like, come on. No, I'm glad she's by my side. I wouldn't want the other girl by my side though. Forget that. It's just gonna be so annoying. And I don't want to deal with the cock up. What, the bully?
Yeah.
Well, I'm not wanting to by my side.
What's going on?
It's just weird though, because it's like, okay, you're telling me I could have had, Oh, how the hell am I meant to find this number? Don't know. Hold on. Not back like documents. An upside down clock. Pendulum. His voice shall be the key. Unlocking the secret music up here. Blah, blah. Secret music application. I don't care, I need to know for that door. Come on, girl. Okay. Where can I find this information? Hear that? I don't know. The code for the door.
You mean, did you hear that?
Oh, I heard a phone.
I'd really like.
Sort this, guys. I just realised something. If I go backpack, the not the keys. This. If I look behind it, 4617. I keep forgetting. Come in. J9 delight. Come in. And close the door. Okay, that was safe for a while. So, what made you choose me then, girl? I didn't treat you no different. Okay, I probably treat you much nicer than the bitch. Then again, I do like you more than that. So I do like you more than that other girl. She's a bitch. Don't tell her that. But I think she kind of knows. I promise I won't let anything. I'll try not to let anything happen to you. Sorry if you get taken. Hello? Oh, you wait there, okay. just because it's down the hallway. So this is the first floor, let's go. CD. Fourth floor. No, the two end of the room, that's better. I'm glad you're by my side because I promised you I will protect you. With my heart on my life.
Because sometimes I hear a baby crying around here.
Girl, I saw a baby. Stupid.
This is the art room I was talking about earlier. I've always found that kiln eerie. It's like a crematorium with burning corpses, right?
Right.
That room's locked.
Can't find a way. girl. So she ran away, I guess. Being terrified, she ran away. Cool. It's awkward when she ran away, and it's like, try not to run away. Why? You didn't need to run away. I put a head to. So I take it she's not coming back very much.
So Young! Hey! So Young Han! She's ignoring me again. If you're still chasing after her, you need to snap out of it. Really? Just a coincidence, huh? She runs around like she's possessed or something. This whole school feels like it's been possessed or haunted or something. Ugh.
Vicky? Which one should I choose?
Or should you... I think it's got a lot of going to unfinished business.
That's cute. You're very nice. Worrying about the unfinished business of spirits. There's a complaint box sitting in the new building reading room for students to voice their concerns and complaints. But I doubt any student ever solved anything by using it.
I think
and I'll bet all the teachers forgot that it was even there. The living all suffer.
So she probably ran.
But don't you think the dead suffer more? Why does no one listen to the things I say? Wait a minute. Where is Ji-hyun? Wasn't she with you before?
She went away.
Come on! Why did you let her run off alone like that? You had better hope that nothing happens to Ji-hyun. I bet this whole thing is about So-young. That's why you don't even have a girlfriend. Why? Why are you looking at me like that? Got something to say?
Mm-hmm. Come on, yourself. Can I move?
Look, I'm sorry. It's not your fault.
Can I move?
I was
please?
Just scared and frustrated myself.
Hey,
she probably went to the
agree.
New building. I'm gonna go look for her. Catch you later.
Never mind, I like her again. Right. Before I go there, I want to go back to building one. Because I've got a, what was it? Keys I've got. Small red key. Never mind, I'm gonna go straight on. Let's go. I hope you're all enjoying this, because I know I am. Ish. I'll probably end it here just to start a new episode because it's a new building.